A man accused of shooting three Houston area officers in 24 hours is now in custody. It's after an hours-long standoff. Sheriff's deputies say they arrested Teron Green. He was the subject of a blue alert that went out yesterday. A second suspect named James Green is also in custody. Five.